Just two is gonna help me. Yeah. Yep, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Bossum. Okay, unlock one of these things. See what happens.
Excellent. The shards work. Perhaps I can use some more.
Yeah. The Samsama. Yeah. Is it good? It's pretty. Oh, but it's fully upgraded already. Every hit heals Bossum for 10% of his health. That's a lot. Not worth it though. Meh. Harbia. That's the Harbia Bureau. What's with the shaking? Speak to Fulad. Meet Rebecca. Where are they? Oh, they're in different towns? Whoa, what? Thought I saw something. No, I didn't. What is this? No. Oh, is the... I might have... No, I don't have trouble here, but I do have trouble there. Oh, because it doesn't work here. Yeah, my pad is having some issue. Okay, I'm good now. Okay, let's just... See what happens? Where is this? Completely different town, I imagine. No, it's still Baghdad. Initiate apprentice. Oh, okay. Okay, it's not that bad. Where am I? Right.
Yeah. واصلا. وكل هذا إذن
النجدة.
I need your eyes, my friend. Let us reconsider the approach.
Oh, is this a restricted area as well? But I'm not getting that. I'm sorry. But it's marked, I guess. Okay, I should do this more often. It's just a different part of town, actually, and I do need to go there, so... Big drop, no damage. Cool.
Not welcome here. Go.
That's fine.
Go away.
Go away. Pretty deep voice there. How does one get in? Legally or illegally? Is there a way? There must be. Off with me?
Hold on. There you are.
Won't take long. Oh. Oh.
There you are.
Am I in? Am I perhaps in? Is that what just happened? Weird. Weird how you said I couldn't. And here I am. Isn't that weird how that happened? Almost like I can do whatever the fuck I want. I do need to kill this guy.
Enkidu can scout ahead safely.
You pay attention to your master.
I'm down here.
Stop that!
Nope. I forgot how to heal. Completely forgot how you heal. Go fuck yourself. That's fine. Never mind that then. I'll do it later.
Lend me your eyes.
There should be a viewpoint nearby, no? No, I guess there isn't. Wow, that's weird, actually. Well, there is one. Yeah, mark that thing. Okay, it wasn't showing up on the map, which is weird. Yeah, that's actually what I wanted to do. I'm there already. Yeah, no, I'm... Babylonian jewelry. Yeah, no, I just... Wait. Wait, there's something there. What is this?
You will break your neck! You are going to get caught!
Stop shouting at me!
What's up here?
That child looks like he has gotten himself into a tricky situation.
There's a child? Where? Okay. Why would you do that? Oh. Hey, kid.
My name is Basim, and I climbed up here without thinking it through. Do you think you could help me get down? When I was your age, I did all kinds of foolish things to impress my friends.
I did not do it for them. I did it for the Hidden Ones.
Ah, the Hidden Ones.
Not everyone believes in them, but I do. They're the true protectors of the
people. You're looking at them.
They were the ones who avenged my mother. Not the Khalifa or his men. The Hidden Ones did that.
I see. And you thought this would get their attention, climbing up here.
I heard they can die from great heights and not get hurt. But I cannot do something unless I see someone else do it first.
Do you think you could do it if I showed you?
Don't. Actually, don't. I need to synchronize first. Give me a second, okay? I just need to synchronize.
Wait up there until I show you how to do it.
Oh, it's further up.
Wait up there until I show you how to do it. You see? I am unharmed. Now you go.
I cannot.
Yes, you can. Do not overthink it. You simply need to have faith.
I am fine. Give me a second.
Sure.
Are you hurt?
No. Nothing broken.
You are a fast learner.
I told you, I can do anything if only someone shows me first.
That is a valuable talent. Be sure to have a good teacher next time you try something risky like that.
You could teach me.
I am no teacher. I still have much to learn.
No, you are a good teacher. You teach by example. Are you...
Seek me out when your voice begins to break. Then we will talk.
Wow! That catches us.
Cool.
I'm coming.
There's one Tales of Baghdad. That's weird.
Guide me, Enkidu.
What? Okay, I just need to steal from a lot of people. That is not a good mechanic. Yeah, Fulad. I didn't do that. What else did I spot nearby? I feel like I spotted something important, but I don't know what. Yeah, fucking pickpockets. Shameful. Shameful behavior. Oh, sorry. That really is disgraceful that someone would do that.
They will die for this, every one of them.
It is time we fight.
Your anger is just, but you will not win a war, Ali. Basim, good, you are needed. Mercenaries have taken some rebels and executed them in the square.
And your Rafiq would have me hide like a rat while they hunt my men openly.
We must at least return the dead to their families.
Do you still fear to fight these devils, Beshi?
My only fear is that we become like them.
There is more to this than it seems. The Khalifa would not risk war. This is the work of the Order.
Then I will find those responsible and slaughter them like dogs.
Okay.
The Order will find you first. It's likely they are looking for you and Beshi already. You are well known to them. Basim, however...
Ali, I will find who did this and I will kill them all. You have my
okay,
word.
Can we calm down?
Basim is right. Let him do this. When those responsible lie dead, you will receive the credit.
All right.
We're doing this for credit?
Everyone must know it was me. I will return to Judge.
Why?
Now, but I will not wait long. I will meet you at the gate, Basim.
And I will make sure the bodies are returned to the families for burial.
That might have gone badly.
You think this is the work of the Order?
Yes. As you know, Sharqiyya is run by Turkic mercenaries paid by the Khalifa, who himself is only a puppet for the Order. Spies tell me at least one of the mercenary commanders in Sharqiyya is with them.
Okay.
Tell me who, and I will find him.
I don't think it's that simple.
We must tread carefully. Sharqiyya stands on a razor's edge. The rebels are armed and growing in number. They could attack at any time. A misstep here could start a war that threatens even Alamut.
What do you advise, Fulad?
Go with Ali to Jarjaraya and look around. Someone there must know something. And Basim, work quickly. You see what is at stake.
Okay. Another skill point. Of course I'll accept. I should maybe start doing contracts.
Greetings.
Nice to see you.
Have you devised any new tools?
Take a look.
That's a no.
Nothing else?
Your skills could surely aid me.
Be my guest.
Yeah. Tier 2. Cool, cool, cool.
Seen enough?
Yeah.
Your help is invaluable.
Farewell.
I have some questions, Fulav.
I hope I have answers for you.
What do you know about Jar Jiraiya?
It is a small village to the south, home to a divided population of rich and poor. Most of the Zenj are there. It has also become a refuge for those who came to Baghdad looking for work and failed.
No wonder Ali has gained support.
Okay.
There.
Yes. In few other places is the divide between those who have everything and those who have nothing so sharp.
Okay.
Shukran, Fulav. That is all for
Shukran.
Now.
Shukran. That's not true. So don't show it to me. Let's go speak to Ali. How far is he? He's pretty close. Yep. You just look around. Nope.
Ali is waiting at the gate for me to go with him to Jar
Jiraiya. No. I'm going there. Don't need to remind me. That was risky. Why can't I be here? Why would this trigger a chase? Sharkia gate. I have a tail. Give me a second, okay? Can we move on? Ali.
Ali, are you ready? We must go.
Not yet.
I will be back.
If I can get that shard, I'll be done. Oh, the Great Garrison. Cool name.
A Tha'abin member is near.
Supper!
Another shard.
I don't actually need to kill this person, but I can. Not being chased by anyone, so that's good. I just wanted that shard. It's okay, right? I am not wanted, you are mistaken.
You
You ever think about being old?
Ali, are you ready? We must go.
Let's go.
Let us go. We must leave for Jarjaraya.
Okay, we're taking a horse, I guess.
Yeah! You hidden ones are strange. You give weapons you don't want me to use, then give me credit for your victories.
War would be bad for everyone, especially you.
That is your master speaking. Does it not bother you that those you obey are the same ones who make the rules demanding your obedience?
They do not control me. I am free. I fight so that others are free as well.
Everything you
You're gonna be a problem.
Hidden ones. That is a strange kind of freedom.
The hidden ones are my family. There is no contradiction.
If you say so.
Once I lived on the streets and answered only to myself. But I was not free.
Now that others tell you who you are you any freer?
You could not understand.
I understand better than you.
You're gonna become a problem. So the conversation is just done? Why are we not galloping anymore?
If you are truly free, why the struggle within?
What struggle?
What do you mean? There is no struggle.
I see that what you think is at war with what you feel. You will never find truth if you are not first truthful with yourself.
No man can see.
Well, what are you trying to do, Ali?
No normal man. But look at me. I obey no one. I am ruled by no.
I want to look around before Beshi arrives in Jarjaraya with the bodies.
That would be wise. People here are already angry. Things will be worse after the burials. There is a tea house nearby. Tea drinkers talk. You might hear something there about who is taking our men.
What will you do?
I have my own inquiries to make. Meet me back here if you discover something.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
There are nothing else? Anything else? I've got a bunch of stuff I can do.
That's not enough. Now then, Marhaba, please find a seat. Or perhaps view my unparalleled selection of teas.
This is cold. Get
me another. This looks like the tea house Ali mentioned.
Yes, sir.
Perfectly good sons of slaves go missing. Yet incompetence Grammar. Like you remain.
There, one of the Tha'abin members. I should investigate.
For each chest lock? What do you mean? Where might I find this key? Thank you.
Oh, my God!
This shard brings me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
You may run. Die! You this offends me!
Spare me the chatter.
That's a good one!
I don't remember how to do that.
We're not done yet.
Okay, that was it. I did remember, I guess.
You can't take me! You will stop me!
I'll
flatten you.
Fuck you. They're coming in here. Fuck, that's bad for me.
This shard brings me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
Did they have anything else? Unclear. I don't think I got a key. Nor do I know where I would find one. If it's not here. But where might I find this key? Did I lose my marks? Possibly. Yeah, I just gotta go in there. I don't understand that. Well, some people died here.
I require aid. My curse is bad. Please, help me.
A new astrological treatise for your pleasure and instruction.
Help me. A cut purse. Drop me. Help.
Need assistance? What happened? There's a thief working the area. Took my coin.
Hey, aren't you on the posters? Stop!
No, it's not me.
And what do you get? Nothing. Damn slaves. I treat them well. I pay them well. I feed them. And then they disappear. And no one's left to work.
He might talk. If I can sober him up.
Time to sober up.
Okay.
Enough! I'm better!
A tea house is a dangerous place to be drinking. You could have been arrested.
I've just had a lot of trouble lately.
You said some of your slaves have gone missing.
Did I? Oh, I don't remember. Not just missing. They disappeared.
People do not just disappear.
These did. Last night, two of mine did not come back from the fields. No one saw anything. They just disappeared. Poof.
So you thought you would get drunk in a public tea house?
Well, yeah. Oh, my head. Look, do not tell anyone. I have to go home and fall over.
Okay. So that's some information. What is going on here? Oh, yeah. No, that wasn't what I was trying to do. I'm not as wanted as I was before.
Travelers from near and far.
I overheard you mention that slaves have gone missing.
What? Who are you? How dare you talk to me? Go away!
Okay.
Perhaps a token will change your mind.
How dare you? What do you... Wait. How did you come by one of those? Fine. But make it quick.
You mentioned Zenj slaves have been going missing.
I don't see what it has to do with you. But yes. A stranger. One of those rebels has been disturbing the slaves. After he spoke with them, they disappeared. No doubt he's an acquaintance of that troublemaker, Ali ibn Muhammad. That's all I know. Now, leave before someone who matters sees me talking with someone like you.
Hey, over here, this way.
Still don't know how to get that key.
Did you want something?
Not here. There are too many ears, if you take my meaning.
Ah, yes, Sayyidi. Our specialties are kept out the back. This way, watch your step. Follow me.
Act casual.
Whoop-a-doo. Lip-a-da-pa-da. I'm not here, actually.
All right, it's clear.
Well, we seem to be alone. What did you want?
Sorry for the melodramatics, but you never know who's watching. And this sneaking about is all rather exciting. I saw your red sash and heard you talking about missing slaves. Another has disappeared from a farmhouse near here.
Do I have a red sash?
I am friendly with the family. The husband was one of those executed. Now the son has gone missing as well. His mother is beside herself with worry. I thought you might be able to help her.
Tell me where this farmhouse is.
A little to the west. Slaves don't trust easily. But if you can do anything for her, I would consider it a personal favor.
I should return to Ali and tell him what I have discovered.
Okay, there's nothing else.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Is there nothing else? Wait. Keep.
Think they'll be on time today?
Huh? Hey, that's the office.
Oh, the key's up there? Okay. Let me find it. No, it's not up there. What?
Bad idea.
It's there, but there's nothing there, or is there? Oh. And there isn't even a balcony. How would one get in? What? There's no entrance.
Hey, someone went to a lot of trouble putting those up, you know?
Turns out the master is hitting time. This is only with a new concubine. So we may get the time off.
What? Oh, I see. Okay, better be a good treasure then. It's giving me a lot of trouble. That's all it was? Really?
There was a time everyone knew everyone
grown within this very ground.
Okay, that sucked.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. Cool. Oh, what's going on?
Man la yahduruhu at-tabib. Search for your symptoms within its pages and discover your own remedy. Citizen! Do you fear your child may sick it? Are you anxious for their comfort?
What? Oh man, what's going on there? I wonder. What did I get from this?
The Khalifa is pleased to share a fascinating new theory from scholar Al-Jahil. He suggests that animals develop new characters.
Hey, that's your face on the poster.
No, it's not. You're wrong.
You don't show your face. Call out.
Poor likeness.
Can't fool me.
No, you're wrong. You're just wrong.
I don't know the things you're asking me.
Did you know I can hear?
We should not do this. It will only make more trouble for us.
More trouble than executions? They slaughtered our brothers! How do you not understand?
Ali, what is this? This is not what we agreed to.
I do what must be done. I do not need your approval. Did you discover something?
Slaves are disappearing from all over Jarjaraya. One from a nearby farmhouse. I will go there and see what I can find.
Good. Our friend here has been spending his mornings at the harbor, meeting with one we think is informing for the Khalifa. You could find this informant and follow him. See where that leads. Meanwhile, Beshi and I will loosen our friend's tongue.
This is a mistake, Ali.
Let us see.
This guy's a problem.
I should look for the informant and help the widow find her missing son.
Case closed. Okay. You're very optimistic.
This is the harbor. The informant is here somewhere. I need to get rid of these.
Am I allowed here? I believe I am.
Go, hold on.
Oh, shit. I can't be wanted if there's nobody to chase me. Well, that solves one problem. Only during the day, okay. Not what I meant to do. Okay, that's good. I needed that. I see him. Is this a trap?
This could be the informant.
Get away from me.
Why would I tail him? Okay, what am I supposed to be doing right now? Get up, buddy.
Keep your distance.
What's going on?
You would ignore me.
I don't understand. What are we doing here?
Call the boss.
I don't understand. Can't see me. Oh, I guess he can. What are you doing, dude?
Get over here.
Thank you.
I'll finish you. Run, you faithless coward.
What are we doing? Where am I supposed to be telling him? Let me just check the investigation. Okay. Find and speak to the widow. Is informing the caliph. Yeah, but I see him, but where he's. He has to go somewhere for me to tail him.
To the harbor. I should leave and return later. He is not here. Ali said he came in the morning. I should wait until then.
Okay, I don't know what I did wrong. Besides fight him, I know that was wrong, but. Can I just sit somewhere?
The Khalifa is pleased to announce that renowned scholar Abu Mahshar al-Balkhi has published a new astrological
treatise. Okay. I need to pass the time. How does one do that? If I can find a place to sit. I could pass the time. Yeah.
Good to see you.
Well met.
Let us see what you have got.
Lots of choice.
Yeah, quick refill. And also sell on trinkets.
Is that it for now?
For now, yeah. Thank you.
I must take my leave.
Don't be a stranger.
I am too close to the harbor. I should leave and return later.
Sure. I agree. How do I pass the time? It seems to me like I have to find a place to sit. Oh. Let's go.